Hey, that's a sick cat that you kind of like reading abilities. If you are someone with a disability who would love to begin dating more, you dream about having a great relationship with someone, you want to meet someone who will finally get you and see you for all that you are, disability and everything, I would encourage you to join me Thursday, October 26th, 2 p.m. Eastern Time for a webinar I'm giving on 4 ways you can move from frustration to success in dating with a disability. The link is in below. I really hope you join me. And trust me when I say to my own personal experience and professional experience, I have found the key to helping people move to success in dating and relationships with a disability. And I think you're going to find it, one, surprising, and two, easier than you think it may be. I hope you join me.